How's it going, beautiful people? I'm Oz, and welcome back to the Lemonade, another episode of Rise of the Tomb Raider. Last episode, we really haven't faced the Deathless Ones all that much, but we are in a new part of the town, which I'm pretty excited about because this one looks a bit more interesting. What do I do here? Okay, yep. Is it just one that we do? No. Ooh. That's our fire. Wicked. Because, yeah, we learned Greek fire last episode, so that was pretty cool. Okay, let's see if we can put it to some good use, though. We've run out of shotgun bullets because I just went a bit spastic with them. Don't feel good about this. A new kind of arrow? I'm a piercing arrows. Oh, that must be the general that guy was talking about. I'm running. I'm fucking out of here. See, I'm wishing that I had slow-mo now. But I don't. I know that I don't have slow-mo. I wish I did. Can I have some shotguns? Yeah, thank you. Wow, is it just a normal thing now? Oh, come on. Oh, stone! Stay still! Oh, frig this. Oh. I should really learn from my mistakes. No, left. Oh, God!
Through that gate.
I like how casual she was.
Find another
like
trebuchet.
Shitting bricks. Oh my god. She's like, oh, you just did a day's fucking work. Ah, the life of Lara. Okay.
Time, Lara. You must reach the source before them.
There's nothing more
really?
You can do. Get somewhere safe.
Not a chance. You need us as much as we need you. We survive together or we die alone. Now go.
Whatever, man. Nice. I suppose that's all I needed to do with the other thing, wasn't it? Whoops. Hey, where's this trebuchet? Where is this trebuchet? Do I just do it to that? This has surely got to connect to something. What does it connect to? It's the same way. What am I missing? That up there. Hello. Oh, is that just like something from... Oh, no, no.
A drinking horn.
It's a shiny.
Not very common in Byzantine culture. This looks like it came from the west, near Kiev.
Okay, let's follow the beep thing. Okay, so it's something to do with this here. Oh, I get it now. Maybe I don't. Oh. Oh. I didn't know you could do that. Did I? Lovely. That's not a thing. Okay. Hello. Oh, goodness. Up you get. I wonder if Joan is okay. Okay, so it's safe at the moment. Okay. They're gonna leave me alone? I appreciate that. They had it pointed completely the wrong way.
the way. Got to be a way to clear it.
Oh, it won't let me do that. Okay, so... skill point that you can upgrade where you don't take as much fall damage when you fall down, but if there was, which I think there was, that's definitely come in handy. Gotta love secrets.
I'm not strong enough.
Not strong enough! Righto. Let's think this through again. It's gotta be something. I think I've got it. Just a matter of getting it round. I knew that I had to tie that to that, but I just didn't think to use this as the platform to go across to that. Lovely. That would make more sense, wouldn't it? Lovely.
That worked. Now to take out that gate.
Hence why they made it so far away. Made sense. I finally get to use that. So many beacons were lit in this series. And the last time I said it, the game sound didn't record, so I didn't even know. Oh, this is so good. Another one? Sounds good. That's why there's another trivia show. I was like, when's the other trivia show going to play in?
Almost through. Just one more shot.
Good thing they're terrible. Okay. Come on, baby. Like I said, it's kind of disappointing that these things are a little bit easy. I mean, I'll probably have it on normal mode with, you know, the game, so that makes sense, but... Break the ice.
armies must have been completely buried in the ice before they can invade the main city.
Can I just move it around and then I can fire it? Yeah.
Can't aim with the gears frozen solid.
Okay, so there's something else that I need to do it. So I'd say...
Well, it worked last time.
Nice reference. Oh no, wrong way. And then we go to the other side to lift it up. Yeah, that could work. Right.
The siege of Katesh must have lasted for months.
How could it without any food? Expect me. Oh, okay, hang on. Yeah. That's how. But not like that.
Should balance the arm.
And then. Hey. No. Is it. Do I want to go now? Okay. I mean, I could have just used my survival instinct thing to confirm that, but. Clearly I'm not that smart. Okay, so let's go up here and see if this works now. You got a platform and everything for me. Get some ice out that I can just easily explode with my grenade thingy. But whatever. Maybe I do the up. Shoot the arrow from above again. Now that it's. Or do I maybe jump from there? Hang on. Here we go.
Just a bit higher.
Now. Why have you got wood in there? Oh, there's a body underneath as well. Whoops. Sorry, mate. Water seems to be awful convenient. I thought I had to jump into it. Okay. We've nearly got it, guys. Sorry. It just takes us a little longer for these things to sort of pan out. Okay. All this for a fucking. Me. Really? Is that really what I need to do? Really? No, no, that's not.
Too high.
What do you mean too high? Hard.
Yes, that
that's
did
just
it.
Way too much for what it was. It was not worth it. Makes you wonder, could this trebuchet actually hit the other beacon? Yeah, wouldn't you have to? Now let me do my thing. I'll
get fucked! Archers, got to take them out. Just have to aim this thing.
Good thing they are. a terrible aim. Oh, that's a bit low. High. But I can. Can you shoot it out of me? No. Oh, it actually killed them all. That's awfully nice of them. Smack on the face. Oh, it's gonna hurt. And repel the attack. That's lovely. That is one hell of a
the way is clear.
How do I get back now? Ah, convenient. To explore that too. It's a bit morbid, isn't it? Sorry. How did birds get in here? Oh, there is a little crevasse thing up the top there. Okay. Oh shit. Burning flames. Cool. Where's the other bloody trebuchet? Soldiers must have been pretty useless if we're getting through all of these buildings. Relatively. Oh man. Which piece of the bridge is going to survive? Oh, freaking out. Just ask now, Lara. Can we not get any of this? Seriously, they're all just arrows. Here we go. Okay, climb the tower. So how do I do that? Here we go. Oh, I got a base camp. Well, that seems convenient. 4 skill points available. How the frick did we end up with that many? So close. Alright guys, we're gonna have to end it there. Like, favorite, subscribe. I really hope you enjoyed this episode. Next episode, we are gonna find that divine source. Divine, not define. Take care, guys. Bye.
It's not my destiny. I was meant for greatness.
This was never your destiny. Your sister let you believe that.
I did all of this for her. Don't you walk away from me. Wait! Trinity killed your father.